In 2005, a pair of brothers removed ink from a dollar. And on this blank canvas, they created one of the most iconic scams in history. This is Canvas.